Like that?
No, that's good. Let's walk around a little more. Will he chase the kids if they run and take off, or?
Has Winston chased you? Why don't you try running that way, see if I'll chase you. What do you think? Winston.
Don't even think about chasing on that.
See how he's kind of avoiding? When they come up, he how he turns the other way. That's
okay.
That is definite improvement. I mean, that's better than him wanting to attack him.
Right. Oh yeah.
Yep. So we look at that as a plus. This is Winston, the 160-pound Great Dane who used to be very dog aggressive. Now look at him. Good job to the owners, Tyler and Ingrid, and their children. Excellent work, guys. Excellent work.